Did you know that reportedly, actor Christopher Plummer hated working on the 1965 film The Sound of Music? He was known to refer to it as the sound of mucus, or S&M, and compared working with Dame Julie Andrews to, quote, being hit over the head with a big Valentine's Day card every day. Nonetheless, he and Andrews remained close friends until his death. Andrews claimed that Plummer's cynicism probably helped his performance and this movie, keeping it from being too sentimental.